Chapter 10, Cell Cycle and Cell Division, Short Question Answers from Class 11th, Subject Biology. Exercises. Question 1. What is the average cell cycle span for a mammalian cell? Answer. The average cell cycle span for a mammalian cell is approximately 24 hours. Question 2. Distinguish cytokinesis from karyokinesis. Answer. Definition: cytokinesis, division of cytoplasm; karyokinesis, division of nucleus. Occurrence: cytokinesis follows karyokinesis; karyokinesis occurs before cytokinesis. End result: cytokinesis forms two daughter cells; karyokinesis forms two daughter nuclei. Question 3. Describe the events taking place during interphase. Answer. G1 phase, gap 1. Cell is metabolically active and grows. Organelles duplicate, no DNA replication. S phase, synthesis. DNA replication occurs, DNA content doubles 2C to 4C. Chromosome number remains unchanged, 2N. G2 phase, gap 2. Continued cell growth and protein synthesis. Preparation for entry into mitosis. Question 4. What is G0, quiescent phase of the cell cycle? Answer. G0 phase is an inactive stage entered from G1 where cells remain metabolically active but do not proliferate unless stimulated. Examples include nerve and heart muscle cells. Question 5. Why is mitosis called equational division? Answer. Mitosis is called equational division because the chromosome number in each daughter cell remains equal to that of the parent cell. Question 6. Name the stage of cell cycle at which each event occurs. Answer. First, chromosomes are moved to spindle equator, occurs in metaphase. Second, centromere splits and chromatids separate, occurs in anaphase. Third, pairing between homologous chromosomes takes place, occurs in zygotene of prophase 1, meiosis. Fourth, crossing over between homologous chromosomes takes place, occurs in pachytene of prophase 1, meiosis. Question 7. Describe the following. A. Synapsis. Definition: pairing of homologous chromosomes during zygotene of prophase 1, meiosis. Result: formation of a synaptonemal complex. B. Bivalent. Definition: a pair of synapsed homologous chromosomes, also called a tetrad because it has four chromatids. C. Chiasmata. Definition: X-shaped points where crossing over has occurred, seen during diploting. So friends, this is the diagram. Question 8. How does cytokinesis in plant cells differ from that in animal cells? Answer. Animal cells, cleavage furrow constricts the plasma membrane from the periphery inward. Plant cells, cell plate forms at the center by fusion of Golgi-derived vesicles, expanding outward to build new cell walls. Question 9. Find examples where the four daughter cells from meiosis are equal in size and where they are unequal in size. Answer. Equal in size, spermatogenesis in humans produces four equal sperm cells. Unequal in size, oogenesis in humans yields one large ovum and three small polar bodies. Question 10. Distinguish anaphase of mitosis from anaphase 1 of meiosis. Answer. Centromere behavior, anaphase, mitosis. Centromere splits, sister chromatids separate, anaphase 1, meiosis. Centromeres do not split, homologous chromosomes separate. Resulting units: anaphase, mitosis, individual chromatids, daughter chromosomes. Anaphase 1, meiosis, paired sister chromatids, dyads, move as units. Question 11. List the main differences between mitosis and meiosis. Answer. Mitosis occurs in somatic cells, meiosis occurs in germ cells, gamete formation. Mitosis number of divisions 1, meiosis number of divisions 2, meiosis 1 and 2. mitosis, daughter cells formed 2 diploid 2n, meiosis, daughter cells formed 4 haploid n. Mitosis, genetic identity, genetically identical, meiosis, genetically variable, crossing over and independent assortment. Mitosis, chromosome number maintained 2n to 2n, meiosis, chromosome number halved 2n to n. Question 12. What is the significance of meiosis? Answer. Halves chromosome number to maintain species chromosome count across generations. Generates genetic diversity via recombination and independent assortment. Produces haploid gametes essential for sexual reproduction. Question 13. Discuss with your teacher about first, haploid insects and lower plants where cell division occurs. Example, male honeybee haploid undergoes mitosis. In lower plants like fungi, mitosis occurs in haploid cells during asexual reproduction. Second, some haploid cells in higher plants where cell division does not occur. Pollen grains, male gametophytes may not divide unless involved in fertilization. Egg cells often remain arrested until fertilization. Question 14. Can there be mitosis without DNA replication in S phase? Answer, no. DNA replication in S phase is essential to ensure each daughter cell receives a complete genome during mitotic division. Question 15. Can there be DNA replication without cell division? Answer, yes. In processes like endomitosis or polyploidy, DNA replicates repeatedly without subsequent cytokinesis, leading to multiple genome copies in one nucleus. Question 16. Analyze events during each stage of the cell cycle and note changes in first, number of chromosomes N per cell, second, amount of DNA content C per cell. Answer. Stage G1 phase, chromosome number N 2N, DNA content C 2C. S phase, chromosome number N 2N, DNA content C 4C, DNA doubles. G2 phase, chromosome number 2N, DNA content 4C. M phase, chromosome number 2N to 2N, DNA content 4C to 2C. After mitosis, chromosome number 2N, DNA content 2C. So friends, you can note it down. With this, we have completed all these question answers. From chapter 10, cell cycle and cell division, we have already studied the short notes and summary of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like, hype the video and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.